The 99-cent store is closing some locations down, including in our area. The stores can be found in California, Texas, Arizona, Nevada. Bloomberg reporting last week that the company was considering a bankruptcy filing, and the company said that it has entered into an agreement with financial services company Hilco Global to liquidate its merchandise. It will also work with the firm to get rid of fixtures, furnishings, and equipment at its 371 stores.